give you a hand over here. Yay! All right. Next, I have Dad and his kids. We have like a mother-daughter duo here, right? Oh, on me. Any other folks from Congresso? Anybody out there? Okay, I've heard you. Two more somewhere around here, so. All right.
I have about 3 minutes. very forth from the Mayor's Commission of Expert Literacy, especially inviting guest teachers and my fellow students. It's indeed an honor. My players have done wonderful things for me. It was a great time with Mayor Nutter, and I thank him. I would like to take this time to say a special thank you to him, even though he's not here. My first program has helped me to improve my confidence in my ability to learn, to go forward with my education. As I was not working at the time, this was just right for me. So, and it was budget-friendly. So, because it was this budget-friendly, I decided to take full advantage of this opportunity and give it my best. And I think I did. Because of the District 99-11 training and upgrading fund, and then my place on my course, I now can say I can add computer literacy to my skills, to my resume. And that is wonderful. I could also write this speech and stand here and present it to you. And I think I have been accepted to the Lemuel Community College. So my first program has helped me to, you know, helping me to fulfill my dreams and my goals in obtaining higher education. To Miss Stephanie Ware, you are the unsung hero. I think you're the most unselfish person that I know. You are truly a blessing and an inspiration to me. And it's my pleasure to have known you and continue knowing you. Also to Mr. Colin Mack, yourself and Stephanie are the reason that I can add computer to my resume. And I thank you both. I thank you. Now, not forgetting Dr. D. Dr. James, you are phenomenal, and I thank you. I thank you for all the constructive criticisms that you have given me. I thank you for all your inputs. I thank you for all everything that you told me, and I tried to make sure that you would tell me twice. And I thank you for being the wonderful teacher that you are. Because of you, I succeeded. And to my fellow students, someone is paying for us to have this wonderful gift. And for those people, I say thank you. I am very happy. Because someone is paying for that, I think we should give it our best to the hall.
Yes.
To do the best we can. And the mayor had confidence in us when he started this literacy program. And we need to do it so that the online reading program will have a phenomenal, excellent rate. The grades will be phenomenal. And we can do it if we set our minds to.
Yes.
You know, I'm just as nervous as everybody else. But I thank you guys for the opportunity to be able to continue my learning. And for my fellow students, success to all as we continue to on this road of higher learning. So thank you all for listening to me, and good luck to us all.